No.
I can, Pete, I can.
On your right, three, on your right.
But I didn't.
Yeah, good mate, you're right.
On your right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You look like.
What's that hair?
Yeah, yeah,
one of the back one. I'll have a hedge.
Yeah?
No, I'm sorry.
Yeah, fine. Then I'm going to go behind, you won't see me, then I'm going to finish here like this.
Tomorrow night, the games come officially fast for teams in Europe this season. So, third, although obviously disappointing last few games, they can qualify for the last 16 of the season if they beat Sporting Lisbon. First time I'm someone here from just they want to see the training, so I'm just going to get
out of the way. And you can see there that no Christian Romero or Pierre-Emile Højbjerg out training the Antonio Conte build. That they've had a slight injury, so they missed a 2-1 defeat at home to Newcastle. Definitely out of that game, Dejan Kulusevski and Richarlison. Boy, oh boy. have Spurs missed through the season. Now, there's no doubt just how important he is to this Spurs side. I mean, with Spurs, we often, and I've said it hundreds of times, Pete, they lack creativity at times, and Kulusevski gives you that, either on the right-hand side or cutting in, or dangerous as a 10 as well. He did put on Instagram earlier an egg timer, so Spurs fans will be hoping that it will be sooner rather than later. We'll be speaking to Antonio Conte around 2 o'clock on Kulusevski's fitness. Right, two successive Premier League defeats for Spurs, obviously a big blow, but I think it's probably more the manner of the defeats at Old Trafford. They didn't turn up, every player below par, but United were very good. Newcastle, two defensive errors, and despite Spurs putting one back in the second half, there seems a bit of a lack of urgency for an equaliser. Newcastle in the end looking comfortable, and Tottenham's injuries to the forward line really showed when Conte brought on defenders Ben Davis and Matt Doherty as they chase for an equaliser. Right, that's the negatives out of the way. Let's focus on the positives. Spurs can qualify for the last 16 with a win over Sporting Lisbon tomorrow night. A year ago, Spurs were here in the third game. They missed the game against Newcastle on Sunday. Definitely out. They only see a 50 in the Charleston. So, probably as you were in terms of squad from the Newcastle defeat on Sunday for the Sporting Lisbon game tomorrow night.
Touch! Oh, shoot! Yeah, 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 yeah.
very, very similar.
Gaffer's out the back by the
golf club.
Very, very bad. Last minute, guys.
Last minute.
Well done, guys.
Well done.
Thank you. Thank you.